Keep it pissing. Now the official plane of the official Bay Street song.
So let the good times roll down on Bay Street. Tonight we're gonna make us some noise. We'll make the neighbors all mad, but that's just too bad. That's why they call us the Bad Street Boys. Now Lukey's the man who likes the guitar in his hands. Whiskey and he likes that big thing. But when he drinks it too long, he screws up all the songs. Then he turns it over to me. Then we sit back at stone, sing all night long, right up till the break of dawn. Then we tell another joke and take another toast. Then everybody gets along. So let the good times roll down on Bad Street. Now we're gonna make us some noise. We're gonna hoop and haul until they call the law. That's why they call us the Bad Street Boys. Here's the Mean Gene, the dancing machine. A wino, he likes it indeed. Camel cigarettes he smokes, and a weed he tokes. He's old and hungry as can be. Then there's the Wild Man, and we don't understand. Recalcitrant Revere, he's a card. He's just an old hippie. When he drinks, he gets lippy. But he goes out every day and works hard. So let the good times roll down on Bad Street. Tonight we're gonna make some noise. We'll make the neighbors all mad, but that's just too bad. That's why they call us the Bad Street Boys. Crazy Jim, who only knows but him, why they call him No Mind Klein. His house is a wreck, but what to expect from a man that they call Crazy Jim? And then there's old Blackie, who's kind of crafty. He's the world's most obnoxious drunk. It ain't that he's lazy, it's a booze makes him crazy, and now all the ships have sunk. So let the good times roll down on Bad Street. Tonight we're gonna make this some noise. We're gonna hoop and haul until they call the law. That's why they call us the Bad Street Boys. We're all
here.
No, you take that whole piece right there.
Alright.
Thank you, John.
Boy,
and of course,
Now,
it was in France, with the French, that I learned how to, that they drink wine with sweets. I never seen anybody else in the world do that.
How do they do it?
They eat brownies and drink wine.
No, they eat French pastry.
That's my wine.
Same thing. Oh,
that's my wine. My wine.
And so here's the
stem in it.
Here's the annual tasting of the brownies. Here's so the Bash Street Bash is officially beginning.
The season's still
on. Salute.
Y'all quit spilling that shit everywhere, man.
Is this being recorded?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is the annual. Basting on the brownies.
Tasty, too.
We didn't have brownies last year.
Yeah, we did. We used to take
probably good for you.
You're still pretty new.
Then wow. Why got everyone in it? I couldn't take it till I got the chocolate and mixed it together.
So what you do?
There you go, man.
What you do is you eat the sweet, and then you drink the wine, and the wine is supposed to cleanse the palate, so that the next taste will be just as good as the one before.
I like mixing them up.
I like the ideals. Great.
The ideas taste delicious.
Can you taste the weed in them?
I bet it ain't gonna have no brownie though.
That's a good sign of a good brownie if you can't taste the weed.
It's great.
Well, do you, man?
It's done damn good.
How did I get stuck eating a goddamn piece of cardboard?
You're the host.
You got to go lay out here and play, too, yeah.
I'm not gonna say cardboard. What are you talking about?
Just get it.
Man don't play quite level, so they're kind of thick. Don't you see?
Mm-hmm.
Besides, you were drunk when you made them.
Oh, they're good.
Everything is lean.
You can't taste no weed or nothing in there.
You can't taste it.
No,
they're good. They're good, Brandon. Yeah.
Can y'all put that in the
table? I'm
sure you don't have my hand on my body.
It's from the wife.
I don't want my hand.
It's still white out
everywhere, man.
This reminds me of that Seinfeld episode where they did Festivus. Remember that?
Yeah.
Festivus.
George's daddy. It's Festivus.
A Festivus for the rest of us.
For the rest of us.
What kind of wine is this, Johnny?
That's pretty good dry. This is why it's Zinfandel.
It's dry, I like that.
That's good wine. It's a... It's a mix. It's halfway in between all the way dark and all the way white. Basically, is what it is. Like, some people like white dry wine, some people like sweet wine. I like my shit about halfway in between.
I like it.
So you
gonna give us some?
All I want is one shot.
That's all you get. That's all you get. Shot.
That's me. That's how I feel. Whoa, thank you, sir.
Wait a minute.
Whoa.
Oh, man. I didn't waste it, though.
Shit. Wait a minute.
I think I'm good.
Thank you, sir.
They got a shot and a half.
Yeah. Okay, now.
It's like,
here we go.
It's only 7:30.
Hold up.
That's what I know.
Hold up. Hold up.
There's something that needs to be said.
Slow down in a minute. Quit and go play.
I'm listening.
That's what I want to do anyway.
Good. Do you play?
Yeah. A
little bit.
Okay. We got drums over there. Do you play drums?
I'm not a drummer.
I'm listening, Johnny.
I'm not ready to toast yet.
Oh, okay.
Oh. But before you can drink, you gotta let the whiskey and ice mix.
Oh yeah, you got a little mold together, right?
Yeah.
Right. I done that with that wine.
Mel.
He
said I done that with my finger.